Hello everyone, my name is Manuel Lagunas and I'm a research intern in Adobe Research.
Hi, my name is Tong Sun. I'm a research director. I'm leading the Document Intelligence Lab at Adobe Research.
Welcome everyone to Intern Insider. What is it like creating for Adobe Document Cloud?
The experience has been phenomenal. Adobe invented the PDF, right? Portable document format. And it's really had the birthright, it's really driving the digital document. It's a de facto digital document format. I'm working with the Document Cloud, many things is about the people, the very inspirational. People has an experience like since the beginning of the invention of the PDF, and people have just joining outside, just fresh out of the college. Some is a bachelor in engineers, some is, machine learning, masters, different. Fresh mind and I have a very experienced people who know what really works for PDF. So that has been the main exciting part of working with this group of people, and the scale of the impact was very, very exciting. Mm-hmm. I was wondering, Manuel, what's your experience with the Adobe internship? I know last year you were the first and this is the second year. Why Adobe?
I think Adobe is a company that is, as you mentioned, really open mind. When I came to Adobe, I actually didn't feel the difference to be at the university or at Adobe in the sense that everything was open, everyone was collaborating, and everyone was like trying to achieve the same goal, let's say. Mm-hmm. So this is something that made me decide for Adobe, made me want to be part of Adobe. Also, they have a really strong research team. Adobe Research is really big. It's publishing on the best venues usually, and they have lots of brilliant people that it's working now here. And like to summarize it, it's like almost like being in an amusement park. You're enjoying, you are being happy, and basically at the same time working.
Yes.
Which is like really something to be really proud of and to be really, I would say, that we are really lucky. Now the world is moving really fast, like science advances, I would say, faster than ever. And could you give some advice to prospective PhD students or current PhD students like me, given your experience?
One of the key, advice I would give is be a lifelong learner. Just keep learning, because this is, like you said, if you miss 1 month not reading, not reading archive, you feel like you're outdated, right?
True.
So, but at the same time, being focused is also important, right? Keep learning. Also make sure you have a priority, and priority can shifting, but be adaptive, be open-minded.